composer, I'm a programmer, and I'm just a person who likes old video games.